Hi guys, good morning. So let us see today what is going to be today's oracle message. Saturday is always oracle message in all four channels. Splash and dash. This is Misty's expressive oracle. Life is like surfing. When you get caught in the impact zone, you need to get right back up because you never know what's coming up after that. Yeah, like when you are in trouble, you are thinking this itself is big trouble. And if you are very scared to face that, or if you feel like, oh my god, how am I going to face this, that and all. And if you are very much hesitant to face this situation itself and avoiding to face this, you will never know what is coming behind this, isn't it? So only when you are ready to face this, because all these situations come on the way of your life journey. And this life journey happens only when you are very much ambitious. And very much goal oriented, and you want to reach your destiny. When you are in that travel only, because that travel is very, very intensified. So on the way of that journey, all this happens. So some big calamity like thing appears, happens in your life. Okay, you are very hesitant to face that. So that problem will not get resolved. Only when you face that, only when you resolve that, only when you cross that and march forward, you will know what is behind that and what is that. Whatever is behind that will keep marching forward into your journey, isn't it? You will know how to face that also. So always, life is like surfing. Are you able to see? Yeah. Life is like surfing. When you get caught in the impact zone, you need to get right back up because you never know what's coming after that. Okay. Next is Rhea's communicative oracle. Life is a gift. Never forget to enjoy and bask every moment you are in. Are you able to see? Yeah. So yes, even I feel this too. Life, every moment in life is a gift. Time and tide waits for no man. Okay, so even in the river they say, you know, once the water which touched your legs and went away will never touch again. So the time which passed already will never return back. So time and tide are very, very, very precious. Okay, life, what we, from birth to death, okay, so that experience is called birth to death. Within that small cycle, 8 years or 90 years, we experience a thing called life. So that 80 years or 90 years is a lifespan. It may not have to be same for everybody. Some people will have only 30 years, some people will have only 40 years, some people will have only 50 years. So every moment in life is important. If time goes away, it will not return. So always enjoy each and every moment you live. Don't keep bothering or worrying. All these botherations will go. All this worry will go. Then you'll think, ayo, why I bothered for all these things? Yeah. These are like passing clouds in my life. I should have been happy. I should have concentrated more in what I wanted. Afterwards, realizing all these things, no use. The time has already passed. So life is a gift. Never forget to enjoy and bask every moment you are in. Okay. So next card is Twin Flame. Collective's message, alchemy is within you. Yeah, always alchemy is within you. That is what I strongly believe. We are all just inside out stars. Turn your light around and enlighten yourselves. Alchemy is a kind of philosophy, a kind of thinking that leads the way to inner standing. Okay, so what is meant by alchemy actually? Alchemy is just changing the chemicals. Transforming the chemicals into a positive chemical is called actual alchemy, isn't it? So what is the alchemy happening within us? So there is much of hormones which get secreted when we are in negative vibrations, and there is a shadow self, there is a dark side, everything created within us. Okay, so this alchemy means actually going deep inside your soul, digging deeper and deeper, realizing about yourselves itself. Recognizing who you are within all the layers of the depth and knowing, oh, this is who I am. This much is what I am. And then realizing not only these good things, not only these good characters, not only these good dynamic masks which I'm showing to the society. Apart from these, all these dark faces, who is vengeful, who is jealous, who is negative, who thinks wrong about others, who judges others. All these person is also me and. And because of this, there is so much of shadow self created. So the shadow self, this negative self, this dynamic self, plus the person, the essence who is longing to live all the desires and dreams, is also all these things put together as me. So you learning to let go of all those negative things, let go of all those shadow self, and let go of whatever doesn't serve for your highest good. And transforming all your negative energy, you let it go. And but the effect, what is what it did in your body, na, transforming all that darkness into light. You let go all that darkness with some knowledge only, na. Okay, some knowledge and some spiritual journey experiences, all that. So knowledge is when you study theoretically. When it will get converted into wisdom, when you apply that practically, do mistakes and get fed up again, learn from those mistakes, and then you get an experiential knowledge, rectification. That is what is wisdom, isn't it? So obviously, whenever you are on the path of this journey, when you practically do something, what you know, that is called, that is how you transform your darkness into light. So this journey is completely, this is called actual alchemy. So when you learn all the spiritual knowledge from net or from some books or from some coaches, and you apply practically in your life, you let go of all the darkness and whatever is there in your you would have gained that knowledge and let go of that darkness. Not only letting go, and whatever they have taught you to practice in your daily life, you apply that in your daily life also, and you gained wisdom. So this letting go and gaining wisdom is letting go of the negativity and making positivity as your lifestyle. This is called alchemy. So this making good things as your lifestyle is called enlightenment, journey of self-mastery. So this is what you are going to teach to the world also. So this process, this journey of complete transformation is called alchemy. Okay, so that alchemy is within you only. You do not have to go and search outside. Yes, we are all stardust, which have that complete full stars energy within our divine self. So not only that star, we have all the memories, knowledge, enlightenment, wisdom of that star also within us. So when you keep brightening and brightening and brightening that light of the star which is within you, you glow from inside out so that the opposite side person cannot even open their eyes and see you. You glow that much bright. That is the real wisdom and enlightenment. Okay. Then the law of faith, universal law, what does it tell? The law of faith is found upon the recognition that we know more than we have read, heard or studies. We know more because we are a part of all. We have a direct link to the universal wisdom. We have to look within, listen, discern and trust. This is what I was explaining until this, until now. No? Yeah, law of faith means you. We are always a drop of the ocean. So there is something called ocean, isn't it? So same way we are the creations. Everything, all the 9 planets, all the 12 planets actually. In geography they taught us 9 planets. Of all the 12 planets and the sun. This solar system, we are living in this solar system only. We have not yet witnessed other solar systems. We have only heard about other solar systems. So this solar system, all the other planets and ourselves, okay, we are the creations. And we see all the plants, all the living things, plants, dogs, animals, all are creations. So if there is creation, there should be a creator, na? So that creator, that is the ocean. So the divine source. So obviously, have faith in that divine source. Blindly have faith in that divine source. Surrender yourselves completely to that divine source. Okay, so when you have 100% faith and when you surrender 100% to that divine source, you will not have any worry or bothersomeness. Tomorrow morning, 9 o'clock, I have to pay my rent. I don't have money till now. I do not know how to pay the rent. Don't worry. God will give you. That is the 100% faith. God turns over all this world in 5 and 6 minutes. That itself is big. 5 and 6 minutes itself is too much for God. 6 seconds even he can change everything. So when he knows to give you everything, obviously he'll know to give you the money also. So like that, everything when you have faith, na, you'll never become tensed. When you don't become tensed, you'll never become worried also. You will know and learn to handle situations. And whenever you handle situations, God will always be with you. Not only when you handle situation, actually, God is always within you and with you. You will realize that. That is law of faith. Every act you do, God is within you. Every thought you think, God is there within you. 24/7, 365, God is there within you. That is the faith you should have. So surrender comes, 100% surrender comes only when you have 100% faith in God. If a person is very bothersome, if a person is very tensed up, if a person is very worried, very much worried, he is not at peace, she is not at peace or she is not at calm, that means they are telling they trust in God, they have faith in God. That is all in telling only, not in their heart. If they believe God is there, if they believe God knows what they want and God will give whatever they need at that moment, then why should they be tensed? Why should they be worried? Isn't it? So that is what law of faith is telling you, that all knowing is within you only, that all wisdom is within you only, that divine itself is within you only. So trust God. Have 100% faith in God. Yeah, this is what is today's message, guys. So next Saturday, let us see in Oracle messages. Until then, bye.